service mission, and we combine the technology with the educational mission.